This is a very interesting iconic frame. You know how in you'll see this in villages or houses, two children with the, you know, elder sibling or a uncle, you know, sitting and rocking like this. So this is what I said. Observation of life is very important. Yeah, to get this nuanced imageries, you know, into play. So this documentation of life in whatever environment you grow up or your cultural milieu association is, it's important to document, you know, your home, your uncle's home, your aunt's home. Just take a camera and start taking pictures of people and their environments and activities, you know. So unknowingly or subconsciously, you'll pick up certain visual memories or certain visual mannerisms. And that will help you when you want to stage later with characters, actually.
লেখাপড়া শিখে বড় হতে হবে তো লেখাপড়া না শিখলে বড় হবে কেমন করে আমাদের এখানে তো আর স্কুল নেই
কতদিন বাদই তো গরমের ছুটি তখন আসবে
দূরে গিয়ে কষ্ট হবে না
This is a very interesting sequence after this, when they go to an old airstrip. This I really love about Ghatak is, you know, within a shot, how he gets people to change the expression in the face. You know, look at this kid. He was smiling and suddenly, you know, he frowns. And like that, breaking into a smile towards the end, you will see that's so amazing how he holds onto the frame and gets that change of expression, you know, for the characters.
So
here again, like, if you look at the staging and the place over here, this is again the decadent airstrip of the, you know, British Burma War. And that's the location over here. And how the children are completely oblivious of what's happening in their, you know, civilization or life, and you know, they're sometimes not even sensitive, but then again, you know, sometimes the filmmaker uses as a kind of a comment towards decadence of a society, decadence of, you know, living conditions and things like that.
No, tu je bolli dur hoye ja, dur hoye ja.
Watch out, like, you know, this place will be revisited when these two grow up, actually. At the time, look for the pacing of the shot. Look for the soundtrack. It will be so different. And also, it will be repeated the third time when Ishwar will come along with his friend Haraprasad, you know, much, much later in the film. So, I mean, see the same place when being revisited by the filmmaker for different parts of the narrative, how he differently works on the soundtrack, or the rhythm of the film, you know, or the particular scene, things like that. Particularly, you know, just also look into the soundtrack, how he has designed it. Initially, it's like intrigue, you know, what is it? Also, maybe layered with you know, a tragedy. Again, see how he, you know, contrapunctures the sound. You know, the earlier part was kind of, you know, kind of modern instrumental kind of a sound, and then he mixes classical music over here. So how he kind of, you know, uses sound also in a very, very interesting way.
উড়োজাহাজ না এরকম সাহেব দেখ মুখ যদি বলেছে যে আমাকে
How the soundtrack, you know, initially when you saw the aeroplanes and things like that, there was a decadence and a kind of a tragic motive. And then about, you know, how he brought back the memory of the airstrip, you know, at functional, being functional at some point of time. And then, you know, from that, suddenly how he has now gone on to a music track, which makes it like joyful and nice. These kids are happy and, you know, playing, oblivious of the space, what it stood for and things like that.